Turns out there is a control for that lift. I just didn't look up high enough to see it. Right here. But, oh, come on, go down. There we go. But yeah, there's a... Clunk. Oh, he's going to investigate? No, he's just doing his rounds. Okay. Should be going to investigate. Maybe, in, you know... I don't know if they do that in Watch Dogs Legion or not. But, Let's go around back. I'm not sure where this comes in exactly. Straight through that. I thought that might have been an indestructible one.
Are you kidding me?
This almost makes sense, actually. If I drive back up... Just moving. I'm just slowly inching. That's not good. I've just got to slowly inch forward, and it's not easy to do that when I've only got one or two wheels that are actually touching the ground. There we go. Good enough. I could go do that, but I want to try this first because it's silly. Just didn't connect. Oh well, so much for that. That was fun though.
I get that it's the end.
Are you supposed to be here? I don't think so.
Do not want to push me. Shit like that makes me want to smash
you. You don't belong here, hacker. Go away. I've got an intruder!
You don't see anything, you're fine. You can be distracted by your phone. That makes me feel a lot better about just going up here, knowing I'm not going to be seen at all, and then just a clear path forward. All right. That takes care of the crane. there's one more. Oh, there's a lot more. You know what? I'm about ready to go to the car dealership. I might as well. Especially if I'm gonna be going over the bridge and everything, and... or do I even want to? I kinda do, I kind of do. And I kinda wanna go over the bridge on the quad bike.
What are you doing? The road's that way.
Exactly. There's no way I could be smart enough to hack your phone or anything like that.
I can assure you, there's no way the trailer's getting out.
That's funny how that happens.
After what happened with Unity, Syndicate, Osiris...
Our security has never been tighter. If this leaks, you can go ahead and fire me.
Don't think I haven't considered that.
Careful.
Pop quiz, guys. What does every game and website love most?
Being considered journalism?
Leaks! They pay through the nose for them, especially if it's a leak from one of the big studios like, oh, I don't know, Ubisoft?
Marcus, don't toy with my fragile heart. What do you got?
Just a lead. New game trailer from Ubi San Francisco.
I can smell all those followers we'd nab.
Yeah, I'll see if I can fit a Ubisoft heist into my schedule.
Getting up there.
I don't think so.
I know it sounds sappy.
I'm just gonna stop in the middle of the road to look at my phone because of an app that demands my attention. Oh, that's funny. Let's just get a lay for the land here. Oh, there we go. So nice to see scaffolding in a video game. It's getting tagged.
Everyone, just stay down!
How appropriate it's...
Run! Get out of here!
...going on in the area with all the sirens I've been hearing. Hopefully I've been hearing those sirens in-game and not IRL. Nope. Oof.
Sure.
I almost made it to the balcony. Let's go on a nice drive over this way. Oh wait, that's right. Yeah, I might as well. Dolly's not gonna do it, that's for sure. Can I sneak back there? Oh wait, I know what I can do.
I didn't have a picture.
There we go. Whoops.
Oh, jeez, I need to look where I'm going.
How goes it?
That's cool. Yeah. Wait, what?
Find what you're after?
Oof. Oh, it's got good top speed. That's good. For a muscle car. I'm thinking about this one. this one.
Let me know if you need anything.
Yeah, it'd be cool to have the Tesla, but I'll go with this. Get it in the right color. Oh wait. Oh well. I'll drive a yellow one for now. We've got buildings close together, which means I'm not going up on the obvious one. Ah, there's the ladder. See that. Onward and upward we go. Nope. Complete failure to parkour there. I knew when I was jumping at an angle that it wouldn't work.
Oh. What's up, dog? That's a good doggy.
All right, let's get going. Don't spend much time in Oakland, so let's take a good look at the place, I guess. Not exactly how I was expecting, but that works for now. Sure, this will be funny. Nope. Why did he walk right there? Oh, wow.
Hey, who did that?
have your location. Police are on the way.
Yep. Yep. Run before he turns around. He's just turning around. Okay. Oof. Well, I'm back up at street level. Oh wow, I've never seen one of these in this game before. An actual Jeep. Called the Wildebeest in this game. What is happening out there? I guess maybe I did see that other one before. What was I doing? I was supposed to go up levels. I didn't do that at all. Yeah, that just goes downstairs, apparently. See all the outlines of the cars too. Let's go down. Nope. All right. Let's borrow this and bring it over there. So now I'm here. Now what? Oh, I was hoping for some kind of secret entrance to the roof or something I could do. Maybe there's a little vent or something for the RC car to sneak through, I don't know. It's gotta be something to do with this, right? Wait a minute. These ones go up. Maybe the other ones did too. Who knows? Look at all this. Oh, that's cool. This is a really nice top of the parking garage, but still not sure where to go from here.
how all those bootleggers fell during Prohibition. Membership. I'm not stealing.
It.
But the rest of the
start playing video games.
No,
I totally forget.
It felt like that hostage negotiator movie we saw. Remember that one?
Just need to get up on that wall somehow. Sketchy.
So, I was an idiot and ate the whole cookie. Cat said, just have half.
Wait a minute. How did I even get over all the way over here? I thought the parking garage was over there, and then I ended up down under here.
Why don't you come time?
So about an hour goes by.
I promise you're gonna have a good time.
Well, at least you can see what's going on over here now. Over here. Oh, I can bring this thing over here to come get me. Position I can get to, I guess. Position.
Come on, for real? Jesus! Fine.
That's still a bit of a drop. Yeah, that's a bit of a drop. Careful, walk right off and it's fine. Oh, he's not gonna, is he? Just barely. Okay. Just push things out of the way. Oh, look at that. I don't even need to bother being down there. It's nice being all the way up here. What makes it hard to see down there? Watch out for falling lights! Okay, now I need to line it up so I don't end up falling all the way down to the ground here. There we go, that should be hopefully good enough. Yep, that worked. That was close. That was really close. I'm just curious about this now. Oh wait, what is that? There is something there. I guess I dropped down or something? I just want to get up here first and get this done. Wait a minute. Do I even want to go up there? Going up there does not help me get over here. So I can't climb up this, can I? Oh yeah, maybe I can. Maybe I can. Yeah, there we go. Nope. Now I'm just looking at this. I guess that's just more that can be accessed. Alright. right? Non-stop parkour puzzles all day. It's kind of like Mirror's Edge, but more relaxed. I like it. Oh, I see. Okay, that unlocked that. Whoops, 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 whoops. Ooh. Oh yeah, this is the other way that I didn't go. I don't know how to get up there. Maybe go back down this way. Maybe use the camera. No, the camera's not there. Oh! Just look up. Yeah, this is looking pretty precarious. Don't look down! Oh, fantastic view from here, though. Let's just go straight for that one. Still have a research point to get down there, though.
Oh!
Oh no, this is just a clothing store. Well, that was a bit of a mistake. Supposed to get that other thing to get jump. Oh, a lift that I didn't take. This is gonna work. Oh, that did not work. That went the worst possible way that it could have. It glitched out completely. I'm thinking I gotta take the RC car through that. Get up there. Yeah, I thought maybe I was going to go way up to the very top of that and then come down somehow.
What's going on?
I think it's just got to be the RC that does it. It would be much easier anyway. I'd rather just do it that way. Could try to keep cheesing my way over the ledge diagonally onto the balcony, but... seem to want to work that well. Nope, wrong one. It's just fast travel there, why not?
Got another zombie bite.
Nice. I'm starting to understand part of its process. It's trying hard to spread through infected access points.
Why?
I don't know yet. It's definitely Haddock, though. This is organized a lot like the first zombie code, even though the systems are totally different.
Damn, what is he up to? I'll keep looking.
left, isn't it? Yep, there it is. Of course, that's why. People should have a great view of this one. Can't hear them react to it from all the way up here, though. Then again, maybe they don't. It probably doesn't look that big. Huh. Oh well. Visible enough. I get up there, I can't get to the roof anyway.
Hey. Whoa! Not my seat.
You know what, I probably need the quadcopter or something for that.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Just get back on the ATV and keep going.
Alright, got the password. You marked Papa Blue on my map?
Sure did.
You sure? You sure you got it right? It might have changed.
God damn it, Marcus.
He ain't gonna let this one go.
other side somehow. That's the only way. Just hanging out. Ticket says your problems began when you installed the CTS Wibble device update this month. But there have been no updates issued. It's very likely your device is of malware infection, etc., etc. Okay.
Another zombie attack. Through CTOS Mobile again, so I think we can confirm the delivery method. Josh, send in the dump to you.
Wait a minute. I think I know what the zombies are up to.
Yeah?
They're infecting other vulnerable phones in close proximity, faking access points to hook in more victims where they can. He's searching for specific keywords, most of them related to Graystrom and military defense technology.
He's building his own little spy network, huh? Does all that data end up somewhere?
This is Haddock.
Yeah, he'll be untraceable that way. But all three of these phones got their update from the same access point. I'm gonna go find it.
I'll work on a cleaner. Wait. Do we want to clean it?
Yes. I'm a fan too, but this thing could cause some big problems. Aim for the head, Josh.
Another forklift. It's just missions and objectives just all over the place. Really happy that I picked an ATV to roam around with. Aha.
What the hell? This is gang territory. Haddock's working with gangs now?
No. Haddock wouldn't work with gangs.
How do you know?
Because the alternative doesn't make any sense. He wouldn't.
Maybe there's more to it. I don't think this is about gangs at all. This is smart.
Going to fill us in?
Soon. I got a hunch. Guys, I found device zero on a homeless guy. Haddock gave him the phone. The man's playing a smart game here. He even picked a guy who camps out right next to a gang hideout so people wouldn't come looking.
Question? Why a homeless guy?
Because he knows a guy will easily spread the zombie virus. Think about it. He goes to mass transit places to beg for money. I bet if we track the first infection points, they'd map his daily route.
He's spreading it like a biological virus.
Exactly. By the way, he left me a nasty little message. He wants us to back off.
Back off? But I've already got the cleaner ready. It's going to spread fast and clean Zombie 2 off of any phone it reaches. Should I launch it?
It's gonna cause us too much trouble if we don't. We'll have to live with Haddock being sore about it, but let's keep an eye out for a way to make it up to him. He would be a strong ally for DedSec. Get us a scoop on what Ubi is up to, Marcus.
Up, execs are flaming out on Nathan's tweet about the company. He really let it rip this time. Somebody needs to stop it. Let's see. What does the debug code do? What doesn't the debug code do? Can you share it? If I want to lose my job, sure. That's funny.
Well, that should net us followers.
Leave that to me. I've got an in.
I can see the headlines now. New trailer sucks. New trailer kicks ass. New trailer is kind of okay.
You do game reviews on the side, Wrench?
I dabble.
Last one, okay.
Fuck!
the big gate. Yeah, there it is.
Hey, Retro, what's up?
Just killing time, you?
I was hoping to catch my cousin here, but he didn't show. I think we might have something for DedSec.
Oh, yeah? I'm listening.
He buys his weed from the anti-shoes. Has for years. So he's gotten close to a couple of them. He heard them talking about a deal with the Bratvas to move product.
Yeah, I don't think DedSec's got a horse in that race.
He doesn't think it's drugs this time. They're moving people.
Okay, that changes things. Where can I dig into this?
I'll send you a location where the shoes hang out. Somebody there will know more.
Oh, hey!
Oh, yeah, they're getting into that.
Hey there.
I just learned about some kind of gangster swap meet. Shoes and Bratva.
Why do you want to anger two?
Okay, next.
What? So did my car just appear out of nowhere? Dog smells me. Dog is on the way. Uh-oh, oh yeah, the dog's coming right here.
I got someone for you to shoot.
No way this isn't happening.
Looks like the Bratva shoe deal may have gone south.
Dead end?
Maybe not. I'm not giving up on this one yet. I got an itch.
Just don't get yourself killed trying to scratch it.
All right. What is she saying? Wow. Okay. We'll get the... Oh, and I can go up here and get this research point. If the dog doesn't get me... Up, 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 up. Okay, all good.
Tommy.
I'm gonna have to go back down then, I guess. Thanks so much for surviving that. There must be another way. There's no way. I came up here to unlock that so I can go around some other way, either with the RC or... probably jumping from this building. We're climbing up this building and jumping across, right?
Petty waste!
I do not have a clue. Gently and lightly I tap into this and it comes down. Like it's made out of a...
Oh!
Like it's a toothpick. If I'm losing the plot here, or... I don't get it. How would you get up there? Yeah. Okay, I gotta get to those buildings then. Chance to get up this way.
Today is July. My niece's birthday is coming up, and I really want to get her something.
Really? Is it going to be the last one that gets me stumped? It can't be.
To go to Alcatraz. I'd never been either, so I thought, okay.
I don't know what I'm gonna do. I really just don't get it. Bizarre. this? Yeah, I'm not seeing it. Well, that's a real shame. We'll have to come back later. Gonna find like a big vehicle or something and park it up here. I guess the van will have to. Oh wait, no, there's a forklift.
Another fucking lifetime, baby.
Just after it stopped, get hit by it or something. Okay, that's not gonna work.
Gotta keep it calm.
What's he doing? See any way up there, you know?
No fucking way. Unbelievable. This is going right online.
Thank you. happened? What did I drive into? Just one of those random barrels, I think. Well, that's great. At least I'm right here.
Damn, I missed the deal. There's nobody here.
Maybe there never was a deal.
Nah, it looks like something bad went down. This is a crime scene. I'm gonna look closer.
Sudden, I can't seem to figure anything out in this game. It's weird. Well, I can get this picked up and out of the way. Type of glitch.
I need it. Oh, really?
Maybe the RC can get in there? That is a real head scratcher. So maybe I can do this again.
Why is this city always on
the Why are you complaining? Yes. We have a job on the line.
That's the one I don't really understand. They're pretty much infinite. Just keep bringing those back out of your back pocket, no problem. That one just tumbled like nothing. Okay. creativity just seems to fail me at the moment. Like, if I can't even figure that out, how am I gonna figure this out? Oh wait, I can hack it from outside. Oh no, wait, that's someone else.
I need you to stay on the line.
Can't tow the trailer with anything.
What's going on?
Primate is leeching data from you. Find whoever's doing it before the transfer completes. Look for anyone acting strangely.
Shit, people.
What?
This is Aiden Pierce's work.
What are you talking about?
I found bodies, shoes, and Bratva. Aiden Pierce is taking them down, and I'm in the middle of it.
The Chicago vigilante?
That's him. He's heading into a trap. Gotta help him.
I thought there was something immediate going on. Well, let's just get some of the main stuff out of the way. What's this one, actually? Yeah, this one's a little closer.
Hey guys, the zero day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to sound the alarm.
Got it.
Why would you go there?
Don't let your guard down.
Warning, all units on alert.
Okay, I should be okay to do this. Awesome.
Welcome to home, the smart house of the future.
Oh, wow,
as
right
you
here.
Enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house, unless it's a home.
Okay, let's get out of here. And I triggered the alarm. Well, whatever, I'm leaving anyway. Triggered the alarm so many times after all. Like... yeah, selfie cams are overrated.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access.
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it.
You're hot. I'm not. Why not?
Sitar, I've heard you talk about your niece's live stream before. Dance Boo 01. One, right?
Straight back to the HQ because I wanted to...
Her name's Cindy, and I can't stand that friggin' stream. She broadcasts
also...
from her room nearly 24/7. I keep telling her her shit's not secure.
People are talking about her on the street. She's becoming a celebrity.
Any priests or sweaty van owners? If somebody hacked her cam and found out where she lives, I can't even. We should teach her a lesson.
What do you have in mind?
Interrupt her feed. Prove her system is not secure.
You don't mind me embarrassing her on live web TV in the process?
No. Then I can go all, I told you so, to her stupid ass.
I'll see what I can do.
I'm supposed to get because I keep getting. I'm supposed to print something out here. What is it? Oh, this. I think I have enough money for that too. Thanks so much for watching, and hope you enjoyed. Thank you. Wow, an hour and 47 minutes.